Okay, we're just gonna work, you know, main muscle we think of was abs, rectus abdominis, ab muscle right in front. We're gonna do a V-up, which is basically a crunch and a reverse crunch at the same time. So again, the length of your legs always matters in resistance. My legs are real straight, it's a little harder, but if I let my knees bend, it's a little bit easier. But the key here is I'm moving my shoulder blades and tailbone up at the same time. So I like to kind of set up like this. You can have your hands back here, cross, reach for the sky. Just don't pull your head. Keep that neck nice and straight. I'm gonna reach for the sky or drive my chest to the sky and drive my heels to the sky at the same time. Inhale back, exhale up. You see the shoulder blade and the tailbone come off at the same time. Inhale down, exhale up, and there you go.